They have always told me since I was a lad that I'm the worst sorcerer the kingdom's ever had. Whenever things go wrong, King Roland simply stands and claims it must be Cedric that's to blame. Anytime I try to cast a little spell, no one thinks it turns out very well. But that won't last for long, it's time for me to make my claim. Soon everyone will know my name. All I need to do is swipe that amulet, then I will show them who I am, you bet. Once I have the jewel, I can use its power to take the king's crown. It'll be my finest hour. They can tell me I'm no good and call me second rate, but soon they'll see I'm meant to be King Cedric the Great. When I'm the king, everyone will bow and only do the things King Cedric will allow. Every spell I cast will always go as planned, and those who used to tease me will be at my command. Thank you, boys.
One trick will show them all. Cedric is in second grade. It is the ring of our new king. King.
Cedric, all this noise is disturbing the king's supper. Please keep it down.
They can tell me I'm no good and call me second rate, but soon they'll see I'm meant to be King Cedric the Great. Mushroom.